This is Johnny Canning from Glasgow, Scotland, who took second place in the competition.